पे सेंटर में मैडम सेंटर मैडम सेंटर मैम यो मैम स्टेडियम
मैम दिस वे ओके
Just tell us something. What it is all about?
As you can see, it's Ange Couture, and it has everything. It has men's wear, women's wear, and it's a great one-stop. If you want to go shopping, come now. Yeah, yeah, Well, I am wearing something from here, but I've been wearing. It's not like the Indian jewelry. I've kept mine very, very, very simple. But there is everything. There's everyday wear. There's Indian wear. There's heavy, light, all of it.
कुछ ऐसी चीज़ आ जा आप यहाँ से घर ले जाना चाहिए. Particular dress.
तो अभी मुझे देखना पड़ेगा. सारे जो racks अभी तक मैंने देखा नहीं. But once I have a look, then I'll decide.
Recently, you made an statement that I am not fond of acting as such in a print interview.
I'm not
fond of acting as such. मुझे उतना पसंद नहीं acting.
I enjoy television, I enjoy doing my songs, but acting I love. Well, right now I'm busy with my show. Once I finish that, then I'm ready to take off on a holiday. Once I finish my holiday, then I'll come back.
So the world is going to celebrate World Yoga Day tomorrow. So what's the mantra? How do you witness what you want to say about it?
I swear by yoga, and I am very excited that tomorrow is World Yoga Day, and I've always maintained that yoga is a part of my life, of my fitness regime. So I'm really glad that people have become so aware now.
Ma'am, which form of yoga do you practice the most and you love the most?
Well, I like power yoga. I like that because it has a lot of. But otherwise, Ashtanga I like as well. But that is a little more intense. But otherwise, on a daily basis, I do my power.
What is your view on Modi ji declaring an international yoga day?
I think it's fantastic.
Like
I said, I love yoga, so I'm very happy that there is a day dedicated to it. World over.
Thank you.
Thank you.